work. My damn job.
Not being able to find a parking space.
When asked what causes the most stress in their lives, work, personal relationships, and finance were among the most common causes of stress shared by Long Beach residents. VoiceWaves took a deeper look at this and also asked, how do you relieve your stress?
Well, I do sandblasting, so there's the same over and over. Gotta put the gear on, and it gets hot, and inside the thing is hot, and then just sandblasting those parts. Just hectic. Doing the same thing over and over and over. It just gets. But when I get home, it goes away, because I'm relaxing. Which is when I get home and sit on the couch and relax. But during the day when I'm working, before it could go away, I just look at the clock and then keep going at the clock and just can't wait till the day's over and go home.
I wish I could just sit and meditate and just make all my problems just go away by wishing world peace or whatnot.
El estrés viene por cosas que en el trabajo tal vez le exigen mucho, los venden, los maltratos, todo eso es el estrés en el trabajo. Como ahorita voy para la playa, voy ahí, ahí me como una carnita asada ahí, como está mi señora allá, ¿no? La carne asada en la playa y una cervecita también ahí si puedo, bajo la mano. Es un relax, porque te acuestas en el pasto, todo relax, es un relax.
Stress is stress, it's gonna be here till the day you die. School called because my son got suspended because he didn't got into a fight. I got my supervisor at my job whining in my ear. But you know what though? I leave it all that, give me a good cold beer, come home and watch some old movies like Black and White, Catherine Hepburn. Relaxes me, man. I'll be like, woo.